This is Boat's latest wireless Bluetooth speaker, Boatstone 650R. We have tested it for over 1 month to produce this review. So let's get started. Before we jumpstart, if you're new here or if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, definitely subscribe if you find this video useful. Alright, much like any other review, let's start with what we get inside the box. We got the speaker, of course, a USB cable, an aux cable, and some paperwork. That's all, nothing fancy. The speaker comes with 1 year warranty, which is really good. The design of Boatstone 650R is aesthetically appealing and is built like a tank. It has a cuboid shape with diamond-shaped protrusions on the speaker grille, and this diamond-shaped design makes the speaker look attractive with a subtle touch of premium feel to it. At the center of the speaker is the Boat logo. At the right are the operating buttons, which include power on and off, play pause, next previous, and volume control buttons. At the back of the right side edge, you will find slots for micro USB, aux, and micro SD cards, which is a really nice addition to anyone who likes to listen to some downloaded music. On the front and the right edge of the speaker, there is a small notification LED and a mic. Nothing on the left side. However, at the bottom, the speaker has a port to screw in a tripod or any mount. Overall, the company is offering you undistinguished options, which is really cool. The ends of the speaker have a silicone covering, which makes it resistant to damage in case of accidental drops. We haven't tested it though, but we expect it to work really well even after taking a good amount of fall. The speaker comes on the heavier side, coming at around 600 grams, which is attributed to the dual 5-watt drivers and a massive 1800 milliamp hour battery. Other than that, the speaker has IPX5 rating, which means it can take water splashes, making it durable for outdoor activities. The 5-watt dual driver setup gives out an immersive experience with a power output of 10 watt. There is an additional passive bass radiator on the back of the speakers, which acts as a subwoofer and amplifies the bass for the bass heavy music, enriching immersive experience again. Not just the bass, but the speaker is impartially loud with pretty decent vocals. However, the audio quality on the higher level isn't prominent enough as it is on the lower level, which is quite a bummer, but not a deal breaker. Compared to other Bluetooth speakers available at the same price tag, the sound output of Boatstone 650R is quite loud, props to the 10-watt speaker. Overall, the audio performance is quite admirable, and we recommend this speaker to anyone who loves to listen to bass heavy and EDM kind of music. The connectivity on Stone 650R is excellent. It comes packed with Bluetooth version 4.2 and it got connected to a smartphone within a fraction of seconds. The valid range is 10 meters. However, we tried extending the field, and as and when we reached 12 meters, the Bluetooth stopped and the connectivity got disrupted. So 10 meter is the valid range, and you cannot expect this speaker at least to work more than 12 meters. Boatstone 650 packs in 1800 milliamp hour battery and gave us around 5.5 hours of continuous play. The company promises that it serves 7 hours of continuous play. However, it didn't. It did when we kept the volume at 70%. So yeah, there is that. The only thing that bothered us was the charging time. It took around 3 hours to completely charge. Again, not a bummer. Why? Because it has a strong audio performance, which is getting compensated here. So coming to the verdict, Boatstone 650R comes with a robust form factor and a 5-watt dual drivers, giving out a punchy bass. Durability is not a question here, especially when it comes with IPX water resistance and silicone cover protection on both the ends. The speaker has everything from a remarkable design to a powerful audio output. All apart, it is priced $1,999 on Amazon at the time of making this video. Makes it one of the best Bluetooth speaker available under $2,000 mark that you can go for. If you're going to buy the speaker, we would be really glad if you could use our buying link linked in the description below. And if you aren't convinced already about this Bluetooth speaker, we would recommend you to check out our in-depth review on our website, link in the description and card above. definitely check it out. So yeah, that's it with this video. Hope you guys enjoyed and found this video useful. And if you did, you know what to do. Like and share, and don't forget to subscribe. Until the next one, this is Atish from techdipper.com signing off. Thanks for watching.